तन्हा दिल घबराता है, नीता दर्द जगाता है, आ जाओ तुम जल्दी से, तम गुदता सा जाता है, इसलिए मैंने टेलीफोन किया है, इसलिए मैंने टेलीफोन किया है। हेलो
Love, love, and more love coming your way. Well, who is the guy besides me? He goes by the name The White Tiger. Good night, good night. Hey, Devin Lal, how are you doing, Mr. Rampertop Singh? Good night to you. I hope you can hear me better. I believe everything reset earlier in the studio. We had some power outage, so everything resetted. So let's rock and roll, ladies and gentlemen. Let's listen to The White Tiger in a few minutes, what he has to say, what's going on, and what's coming up next. This slow tune, and then we'll pick it up with, I believe we have a very hot number in here, and I do have a mashup by the beautiful Angela Moti. We have Terry G's song, and we also have the White Tiger, Mr. Tausif Baksh, and guess the other artists in that video. You can look it up, you can start commenting, let's see. Someone locked in by the name of DJ Fess. Hey, the beautiful Auntie Nafisa Gafur, how are you doing? Good evening to you, watching us from Guyana, East Coast. Shoba Samrat, good night to you. Love is in the air, and that is all of my love to each and every one of you. Thank you, DJ Fess. The beautiful background was set by DJ Fess, and it's a background from Lenora. I believe it's a field in Lenora. Mr. Rampertop Singh, Shoba Samrat. Nafisa Gafur. Devin Lal, Mr. Dale Moti. Thank you for always sharing the beautiful voice of Angela Moti with me and my viewers. Hey Zafaras, how are you doing? Good evening to you. And I believe we're all caught up with our comments. Share the link, share the love. Our dancer, Mr. Rajiv Rajnarayan, is locked in. Sandra Mahadeo, good evening to you. Yes, who knew? That was Lenora. I mean, right now they have a competition in Guyana. Guyana Tourism, I believe they have a competition. So if you take a picture in Guyana and post it up in the group Guyana Tourism, you never know, you might be a winner of a grand prize.
Oh,
going out to Mrs. Zafra Saeed from Shinaz, is a girl sensation. Hey, Bansi Prasad, good night to you. And your beautiful sister, Usha Azimola. Not forgetting Devi Azimola. Share the love. The famous John from Queens, our number one West Indian YouTuber. Yes, he is West Indian, 100% West Indian. He loves himself some curry and roti. But I believe he loved the burgers more. We have Emily Singh, Terry G, the beautiful Angela Moti, Navin Tasleem. Did you guys guess the other two? Three artists? Article Dawn. Yankee Tiny Betty, and a famous actor, a famous actor. He's also a DJ part-time. And Usha is always watering her plants in the garden, or she's cooking. Well, she's always locked into Shinaz Musical Sensation. And believe me, she could tell when I'm on and when I'm not on, because she's the first one to listen to Shinaz Musical Sensation every Thursday right here. Guys, you never know what's coming up your way on Shinaz Musical Sensation, our TV program that airs on Spectrum TV, Channel 96. That's right, John is, I believe he's 50% Guyanese and 50% Trinidadian. That's right, John went to Guyana over 20 times, and some of us Guyanese haven't been back once, but guess what? Every day they say they miss Guyana, so what's stopping you? When last you went back to Trinidad?
It's been quite a while since I've been back to Trinidad. I think I'm due a visit, but I need to stop in Guyana first.
You're gonna go that way. So guys, if you're missing home Guyana or home Trinidad, go pay them a visit, you know?
Yeah, most importantly, get some of the nice food. I mean, we have nice food here too, but you know, nothing beats.
Nothing tastes better like when you're home in Guyana, freshly, you know.
I must say it's a pleasure to be here on SMS, Shinaz Musical Sensation.
That's right. Good night to each and every one of you. We have the White Tiger in the studio today, so we'll pull the music down because we want to hear all that he's up to. But before we say what he's up to, I'll play you a not-so-old video and you will tell me when was it.
La 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 la.
Navin,
booyah! La 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 la.
That's right. Sorry, got my records.
Tu pyar hai kisi aur ka, tujhe chahta koi aur hai.
हकीकत है क्या फसाना है, कौन अपना है क्या बेगाना है, क्या हकीकत है क्या फसाना है, ये जमाने में किसने जाना है, ये जमाने में किसने जाना है, तू नजर में है किसी और की, तुझे देखता कोई और है, तू नजर में है किसी और की, तुझे देखता कोई और है, तू पसंद
music video. I must say that is all of my love coming to each and every one of you. Thank you guys for joining us. Thank you for sharing the link and the love. And you know, John from Queens is always asking, send me your videos. He loves supporting our artists, and it's lovely when we see each other supporting each other.
Most
like
definitely.
You were here sitting and you listened to Shiv and Rishi's video and you said,
really good job, I like it.
Yeah,
those guys are doing really well.
Thank you. And the same, John loves supporting our music, our culture, and everything else. So Navin, welcome to Shanaz Musical Sensation. I saw this handsome fellow last Saturday. I had to show up at Fairfield Pavilion. And I said, after I interview Navin, I could leave. And I was waiting for his performance, but you know, this show started a little bit late. And I had a jam-packed day on Sunday. So I have an interview for the TV, and I get to see him live again on stage right here in the studio. So guys, welcome the White Tiger. We want to talk about that video you did. I believe you released it in December.
December, yes.
I got lost when it was released. I know I see all the latest of videos on my TV program sometimes when I'm watching it or I'm reviewing it from the editor, because she always put the latest of videos. She's supporting all the artists as well. So the minute Navin released a video, it was in my program the following Saturday. So guys, that was done in December, a few months ago. And then here it is, a few days ago. I can't say a trio. It was done with Mr. Tough Steve Baksh, the White Tiger, Yankee Tiny Betty, Article Don, and the Bad Man himself.
The Bad Man himself. The boss.
Yes, that's right. Elite Sounds. That's right. Mr. DJ Fest. What can I say? He looked like a bad man in that video.
Yeah, that's why we had the opening shot with him walking out in front. It was to set the tone.
Yeah, he act like a bad man, but he's a very soft guy, you know. Yeah, he's a very nice guy. He could dance too, you know. I saw him dancing with Savita Singh before.
Yeah.
And he danced with me. So tell me, it looked like a fun video. I remember you guys got up all dressed in black and you guys post up something, you know.
Yeah.
And I said, what are these guys up to? But that's what you guys were doing. You went out filming that video.
Yes.
So guys, the White Tiger, I will play that song for you. I don't know if I should play it first or we should talk about it first. What do you want to do?
I think let's talk about it first.
Let's talk about it. All right. So tell me, where was it filmed? And then they will put it into perspective when they're looking at this video. I love the fact when DJ Fest walked out, like it looks like a Manhattan scene.
Yeah, it definitely is a Manhattan background. You know, this whole idea for this song was, the whole concept was DJ Fest. You know, Fest.
Really? He's that bright? He thought of this whole song? I have to put him to direct an Indian movie.
1 o'clock in the morning, this man is texting us with this concept.
No, you can't say 1 o'clock. Fest goes to bed 8 o'clock. He's probably in bed right now.
He's always working, but he called us in and he had this idea for this song, you know, and he came up with the selections and everything like that. If it's one thing about him, you know, he's very driven when it comes to music. He knows good music. He knows his artists, and
he's very helpful too. Anything you ask Fest for, like I had a last minute something, I was running late and I need some help, I call Fest and he helped me out with this beautiful background, you know, set me up here. So guys,
it's a pity we don't have a camera on Fest right now, because we could see how he's blushing right now.
Yeah, he gets red. He gets red. And one time I asked Diraj, why is Fest so red? He said, because he's half buck. So big up to DJ Fest, a wonderful guy. And if you like to book this fantastic guy, guess what? He comes with a package deal. Because if you want a singer, you want a male or female singer, he hook you up. So he's a DJ, MC, and he has the elite songs. You guys are part of an elite team.
Yep.
What I love. So tell us how many members you have in that elite team.
Well, there's a couple of us right now. We have, of course, myself. We have Tosi Baksh. We have Yankee Tiny Beatty. We have Ganesh Kasinath, and of course, recently we have Sherwin Matura that joined us along with DJ Quicksilver. So it's a pretty big team, you know, and it's all about music, you know what I mean? It's all about promoting our culture there. You know, one thing about DJ Fest, you know, he takes a lot of the local talent that's here and he promotes them on a main event status. And I think that's what's needed in the industry for these artists to have that drive, you know? Because I think being in New York, you know, being in Florida, being, you know, the North America pattern especially, there's not many opportunities for our artists to shine like that. So kudos to a guy like DJ Fest who thinks on that level. And you know, that's what the concept about this song was. You know, it was about showing the versatility and the talent that's involved in it. I mean, we have a strong team on this song, along with Article Dawn, you know, Tosi, Yankee, and of course it was produced by Sonny from Holland, which is exceptional, you know. So very excited about it.
Last week I believe I play a song with Article Dawn and Nisha Ramsuk. So guys, let's go with Mr. White Tiger.
Article International Combination, Yankee Tiny Beatty, Tosi, Navin,
the White Tiger.
Welcome back, and tell me if you guys didn't really love that one. Good night and beautiful Usha Azimulasano, Juno, Lisa Hari Prasad. Good evening to you, Mr. Dale Multi, saying great job. Thank you guys for sharing the link and the love. And, you know, tell us a little bit. I know all the sceneries, but, you know, some of them a little bit old. So tell me, you filmed it, you said, back in January.
We filmed it, yeah, earlier.
Production
in the
year. Is a long time, you know, sometimes.
Yeah. The song was done a little while back now, you know, but of course, when it comes to video and all these different things, you want it to be good. You know, we are very grateful for Article for doing his parts in Trinidad as well. And he had a really nice concept, a nice car as well, and everything like that. So this was a very much of a group effort, and it was very special because I think, you know, sometimes individually when you do tracks, it's a lot of work on you, and this, everybody got a chance to have fun.
Everybody did a little piece.
Yeah.
And put it together. You know? So big up to Mr. Tasif Baksh, the White Tiger, Article done, and not forgetting our director, who's behind the scene, is in my computer actually right now, DJ Fess. I'm seeing the mouse moving and something moving, and I know DJ Fess is in that computer.
Yeah.
You know, not forgetting, am I forgetting anyone? Yankee Tiny Betty, Tasif Baksh,
yeah.
Article done.
Yeah, especially to Article's team as well. You know, Megan, his camera guy, you know, they were very, very efficient in getting us the footage and making everything work. And I'll big up, of course, to Osif and his beautiful daughter who edited the video for us.
Really?
She did a really, really good job as well. And yeah, you know, it's a really nice concept. You know, I want to say big up, of course, to my team, Team Elite. We stay strong, we stay united. And I see so much love coming up here. And of course, Lisa Hari Prasad also did a little bit of the video as well. She won't take credit, but she was there.
Oh, thank you, Lisa. Lisa's always a beautiful supporting soul with everything we're doing. She's a community person as well.
Yeah.
So guys, show some love, share the link, share the love, comment some hearts, and let's rock and roll. We're rocking with the White Tiger. Let's go. Old is gold. Miss Ethan Felder. A full interview is coming up on Shanae's Musical Sensation. I'm not sure which week it will be, but tune in week after week, 4:30 p.m. on Spectrum TV, Channel 96. I did an episode, a cooking episode also on Spectrum TV. I normally cook for QP TV, Channel 34, Channel 56, but I said let's record this one just for Spectrum TV, Channel 96. I'm not a good roti cooker, you know. I don't cook rotis because of my long nails, I believe. Some folks, they use gloves, but it's not the same. And I'm not a roti fan. Give me some rice. Last night I had some rice and gilbasha eggs, so, you know, that was good.
Yeah,
I can cook some good cook-up, but not roti.
I see Sonia Chandini just locked on as well.
The beautiful Sonia Chandini, good evening to you.
Michael and Lily Naidu, they're such a beautiful couple. I love both of them so much.
Yes.
You know, they support everybody. Blessings to both of you guys.
And last year, before the pandemic, I actually did an outreach in Guyana, and she donated so many items, clothing and bags and everything, brand name stuff. Yeah. And I had to go to Georgetown to clear another shipment while Navin was doing the delivery and giving out all the hampers and all the wheelchairs and everything. Oh my God, speaking of medical equipment, I just will be sending a container to Guyana pretty soon of hospital beds, walker, wheelchair, a lot of hospital beds. You know, I do a lot for the hospital because I feel like the hospital take care of more folks other than giving it to one person. So guys, if you need something or you know someone in need, reach out to me. And on that adventure, Auntie Nalini had donated so many items, and everyone was so happy to get something nice. So, and tomorrow I'll be doing some more picking up, so let me know if you have something to donate. And again, our background is film. It was actually a picture from Homeland Guyana, Lenora, and I'll read you exactly where it's taken in just a minute. Old is gold. The beautiful Thursday night today was a little chilly because guess what? We had 2 days of sunshine. We went down a little bit and then the weekend is a little skeptical. We don't know what to expect. But we're living in New York, so we always have to be ready for the worst. We're locked in with the White Tiger. Mr. Navin Ramsaran. He rocked the stage last Saturday at Fairfield Pavilion. It was Love and Bollywood, right?
Love and Bollywood, yes.
Love and Bollywood. With the Gemini Band.
Gemini Band was there. It was a pretty nice cast, a big cast there as well. And, you know, it was such an honor being a part of that amazing
program.
You
took some pictures with some of the artists?
Yes, yes. I met, of course, Mr. 4x4.
Ah, Mr. 4x4. When he met me, he's like, I said, did you see me in your video? You know, I was there with John in your video, the 4x4 video. If you guys didn't know, you got to check it out. It came out on a time that I was running for something in a city councilor. You know, so I couldn't really post it and promote it, but everyone, you know, my cousins in Canada was looking at the video and said, is this you? I said, I guess so. I couldn't say yes or no, but they know it was John from Queens because there's a lot of Italian guy, Sicilian guy in our neighborhood, you know, dancing to Indian music.
You gotta pick up John from Queens. I love
that's
John.
That's right.
He's such a, you know, he promotes everyone, you know, and I like that about him. He's such a wonderful soul.
Especially the ladies.
Especially the ladies.
In swimsuit.
Whenever there's ladies around, John seems to focus his attention right there. We'll leave that right there, John.
That's right. John will choose the ladies over a burger sometimes. So. But he's a wonderful soul. So yes, I was in the 4x4 video and everyone seemed to like it. It was hosted by the legendary herself, Miss Sharmila Karim. And you know, sometimes I know, you know, when you're not on stage, you're not on a flyer performing, you take a back seat, you watch the show, you support, you watch what's going on. And I see some wonderful friends there. Hannah Rafiq was there, Auntie Nalini Naidu and Uncle Michael was there. Even Demo Watchman showed up to support. Mr. Mahendra Ram Kilowan was there.
Yes, of course. Terry Bayer was there as well too. He passed in for a little while. So it's nice to see the artists come and show his support, you know, to the different shows and stuff like that, you know. And it was such a packed weekend. There were so much events that night.
Right.
Yeah. I went to another event before I came to Shinaz.
I actually interviewed Rohit Chan as well. So you will see that interview on Shinaz Musical Sensation. I'm not sure again which week it'll be because I have 4 programs finished editing and ready in Spectrum's program list to play. So I never know what will be coming up next. So Navin, you did a fantastic job. Tell me, what's your drive? Is it the music? How long you been singing?
I've been singing for over 30 years now. So
30 years? I thought you were 30.
Well, yeah, I started.
You came out singing?
But, you know, as far as the drive goes, you know, music is passion to me. I love it. I love it, love it, love it. And it keeps me going. And I'm constantly coming up with ideas for songs. And
just write them down, write your words down, because you know, you put them together, you'll end up with your own song.
Namaste, I'm Mahima Kothari from India. I'm here to tell the world about the awesome and incredible John from Queens YouTube and Vimeo channels and other John from Queens social media. There are thousands upon thousands of entertaining videos to enjoy on the famous John from Queens YouTube channels, such as videos of planes, singers, dancers, bloggers, beautiful models, John from Queens endorsement and shout-out videos, time-lapse videos, videos of the moon including lunar eclipse, storms, lightning, blizzards, Trinidad Carnival, cruise ship videos, destination videos such as Europe including Italy, India, Trinidad, Florida including Disney and Universal Studios, the John from Queens show, community service videos and shows, the Singing Duck of Queens, and so much more. Please spread the word to family and friends about all John from Queens social media. And thanks to everyone who already supports and appreciates John from Queens. Once again, I'm Mahima Kothari from India. Dhanyavaad. Thank you so much.
The boy Navin Ramsaran, known as the White Tiger, is in the studio. And we are listening to all his songs tonight. And I said, what do we want to talk about? And you know, everything goes. Because we don't talk about anyone. We talk about everything.
Everything.
And what's going on. And all the artists. And we love to see them on stage.
See, the thing is that me and Shanaz, we don't see each other that much. We only see each other in events. And when we do, it's always a very productive conversation because she's always doing such a great work. So I want you guys to show some love for her. Share the live. Tell your friends and family that the SMS is there. You know how they have the Batman signal? The SMS is here. Shanaz Musical Sensation. And it's a pleasure. And thank you so much for giving us the opportunity.
Anytime. My studio is always open. And I love bringing you guys in. Just as you can see, all those CDs in front of me. I can't even read it. It's Dignitary. That guy, Omari Banks. So many folks came in to release their songs, CDs. From the dignitaries, from the judicial delegates. Everybody passed through. And they're always welcome. It's always a fun time. So tune in. You never know what's coming up next. In the meantime, let's release this video. And it's an oldie.
Yes.
You know the guy very well. He goes by the name?
Terry G.
The Guyana Babu. By the name the Guyana Babu. And it's a very old song, but he decided to do a video for this song. So let's go with Terry G, our very own Guyana Babu. Enjoy.
Let me go, let me go.
Starring in a movie with Jaya Bhatturi. They were filming in Delhi.
Ryan sing where you say Tria with the couple there. Sing for them rude boys.
Good night to each and every one of you, and I'm hoping Mr. John from Queens can hear us now. Hey, Sano Juno, good night to you. Ash Satram, how you're doing? Good night. It's been a long time.
I think we're back now. You guys can hear us now.
I think so. So, John, it wasn't just the buttons in front of us. We had to add an audio input because I believe due to the technical difficulties the building had, due to a power shortage, I believe, everything went to reset. And last week, I played the same video, and I had audio on it. And today I had to add an input right
yeah,
there.
See what happened, guys, was when the White Tiger come through, all these power surges happening.
You never know. Yeah, I thought I was having a ghost in the studio, but now I found out it's a White Tiger. Hey, Devin Lal, good night to you. The famous John from Queens. Ash Satram, nice seeing you. Usha Azimullah, She said loud and clear so she could cook, she could listen to our music, and she could definitely dance along. So that video was done by Ryan and...
Yeah, that was Ryan Singh, I'm not sure.
And the girl, Soraya?
Soraya, yes.
So I asked the White Tiger again because I don't know this artist. I said, who is the singer, Ryan?
Ryan Singh. His father is the legendary Ras Nanku, and of course his older brothers Andy Singh and Ian, two talented singers. Of course, Andy sang the big tune Tade Varsity a couple years ago that blew up.
That's
very big.
That's a very big hit indeed. Yep. Tade Varsity. I'm not going to sing because we had enough rain, you know. Thank you guys for joining us on Shania's Musical Sensation. We want to introduce another song before we have some more technical difficulties. And I know you know this beautiful singer from...
This is the beautiful Miss Anjali Moti. And...
from the Sunshine State.
My old hometown.
You used to live in Florida?
I used to live in Florida, yes.
Moved to New York?
Yes.
It's the opposite way around.
Everybody
Everyone is moving
that.
From New York to Florida, and he moved from the Sunshine State.
What can I
State.
Say? I love walking towards danger.
You see the cold, he's like, I'll deal with it. I'll go there. But you know what? If I could move, I'll go to Florida, you know, enjoy the Sunshine State. So here it is, the beautiful Anjali Moti. Anjali has done fantastic song week after week. I play her video because she is an original. And this is, I believe, is done by the beautiful Lata Mangeshkar tribute.
Yes. Tribute, yes.
And I know next week she has a lot more songs coming up. And it's a nice when you have a passion for music and originality. As I was singing one song, I believe that song was done by Emily. And I love that song so much. I said, maybe someone else should make it. But why? Why are we jumping? Why are we getting on the bandwagon of redoing RT's song? Tell me about it. You know, the minute you come out to the song, someone else wants to do it. Where were they all this time when the song wasn't released, when it wasn't recorded?
I think a lot of what we're seeing right now, too, is based on the market. You know, people want to market themselves in a certain way. And over the course of music, you know, we've seen that a lot of times, you know, where you see, you know, back in the early part of the millennium, you know, because I'm a huge Arnold Beam fan, Raymond, Indra Khan, they all had their versions of these songs at that particular time. But music has evolved so much, too, you know, so there are different reasons about it. But yeah, I mean, when you have 25 versions of one song, I mean... You know what I mean? How much can we possibly hear about it anymore, you know?
Right, but what I don't like is like Mr. Raymond came out with a hit song. Everyone loved it. Everyone is playing it. And then we have someone else a few weeks later jump on the wagon of redoing that song. And then someone else jump on it. And I have the same version of the song by 5 artists.
And the thing is, you know, some of the artists that's redoing it is just doing it in the same fashion that Mr. Raymond did it. You know,
change it up a little. Be a little original. Put something different to it. But what I love about Anjali Moti is that she has her own. She's not doing anything that everyone did before. She comes up with her own songs, her own remixes. And thank you to her producer and manager, Mr. Deo Moti. Let's rock and roll with the voice of Anjali Moti. are back. Let's talk about a beautiful song. Beautiful. It says five mashup, but it sounds like more all the oldies.
Yes, yes. Very
and
nice.
He was singing along, you know. Angela, I think you should have him as a duet.
Yes, yes.
You guys will do fantastic because you love the oldies. Angela,
the oldies.
Congratulations to you. Beautiful songs. And you did. As I mentioned earlier, she loved putting a little twist. And I believe it has a little to do with Mr. Deo Moti because he's the director.
He's the director. Yes, yes. I must say congratulations to both of you. I always enjoy listening to Angela's songs. And I know she always keeps good quality music coming. And it's nice to see... you know, her video has done really, really well too as well. It was nice to see my buddy Wizzy on there as well. Blessings to you, bro.
That's right. Guys, she'll be launching that tomorrow on YouTube, I believe. So follow her on YouTube. I believe it's Angela Moti on YouTube. So love her, share all her videos, support her. And if you're in the Sunshine State, hey, you never know where will she be performing. Amanda Rahad, how are you doing? Jusano Juno, Navin, good night to you. Usha Azimullah. So many wonderful comments we're missing. Guys, we're rocking and rolling. And the background we're using today, it's taken from Lenora Track and Feel. It's Sunrise in the Morning at Lenora. And it was taken by, I can't say that long name. Seth Narayan Prasad, yes. And it was done by, it's a photograph competition. It's titled Snap and Share 57. Guyana 57th anniversary of independence, and that is done by Ministry of Tourism, Industry and Commerce. So they have a competition going on. If you're in Guyana, take a picture, hashtag SnapShare57, and your picture will be in there for the competition. So that background is from Lenora Track and Feel. And Mr. Deo Moti said is right behind where he was living. We have someone strange locked in. I believe he's from Suriname by the name of Mr. Apache Warrior. So because of that oldie done by Angela Moti, it just brings me to another rendition which I want to play. And it's done by Anuradha Hasraj. Titled Daily Deal. So let's go with that title. Watching us, Navin Ram Narayan, Robert Ram.
Big up my boy Navin on it too.
Mr. Paul Ratnas, it's so nice having a co-host, you know. With me, you can chat, we can talk about stuff, we can talk about friends. He might be in bed. Hey Nalo and Kishore Gopal, how are you doing? Good evening to you. It's a beautiful Thursday night in the studio. Usha Azimullah is cooking, and she's a little too far, can't get dinner tonight. Amanda, welcome to Schnaz. Sensation. I'm sure you guys can watch my program on Spectrum TV, Channel 96, every Saturday afternoon, 4:30 p.m. Ultra comfy. Right after attorney Naresh Gehi's song. Not his song, his program. I'm talking about a song right now. I want Mr. Navin Ramsaran to introduce because I've played it twice on my program. And it's done by three beautiful ladies. One of them is my good friend and her two daughters.
Yes, yes.
She's always supporting our community. Lisa Hari Prashad.
Yes. And this is a beautiful song. You know, she releases for Women's International Day.
Which is every day, especially.
And I was very fortunate to be there with her in the studio. And you might hear a little piece of me in the background.
Really?
Some background vocals.
So. I listened to it twice. I didn't hear anything. I just heard Lisa and the girls. But let's take a listen. Let's hear how it sounds, and I love it.
We are celebrating for every woman in this world, and like others everywhere, we have a right to be here with every woman in this world. We are celebrating. We have so much love to give every moment that we live.
done indeed. And do you know those young girls in the video, in the song?
Of course, yeah. That's Rhea and Davina Hariprasad. Of course, you know, their dad is DJ Frontline. And music runs in their genes. That song was actually written by Lisa's dad.
Ganesh
Prasad, yeah. Mr. Buddy Ganesh Prasad. But beautiful song produced by, of course, Raja Ramata, who's produced probably 60% of my music now.
Really?
Used to be, yeah.
And I did hear his part. It was really big. Can you do it for us?
Hey.
But we do want to hear a little a cappella from you for that Oli's version you did. And as I was talking about Angela Moti in the studio, you know, Angela has been performing for us for a really long time. At one time, I had a platform called Concert of Hope when, you know, we raise funds, we do charity shows, raise funds to help ship our stuff to Guyana, our medical equipment to Guyana. And she's been performing for a really, really long time. So thank you, Angela, for always volunteering your time and your effort for various causes. You know, I left that organization a while back, but I'm still doing my own thing. You know, when you see something is not going your way, it's not doing too kosher, you just want to step aside.
Yeah.
You know, you don't want to be associated with anything that's not of your vision, the same vision.
Well, you know, I always say, you know, sometimes you can evolve in something, or sometimes it's important to move on to something else. But the experience and the love that you get from it is what you take to the next project.
Yeah, but you never burn your bridges.
Never burn
your bridges. You always keep people and projects close to you, but
exactly.
Just step aside. And I've done that. And hopefully everyone could do that. I read someone post earlier, if they're not uplifting you, don't let them bring you down, you know. So step aside, be the best you could be. And what advice do you have for all the youngsters out there who would like to try something?
I think, you know, always go at it. You know, if you like something, do it. You know, I mean, a couple of years ago, I started singing in temple in Mondays when I was very young, and I wanted to.
Can you
to
sing
be...
a bhajan for us?
Of course.
Feel free, knock us out, you know. It's always a time for prayers. I always say that.
Yeah,
you know, no matter what you're doing, prayers could always be it first.
Yeah, there's always, you know, prayer and devotion, you know, and it's important to have a structured background, you know. So I always tell the young people, you know, don't be afraid, you know, but always, the most important thing I'll say is always remain humble. Because when you're humble, it opens up your mind to understanding things and to learn. When people are too egoistical, you don't learn anything.
You can't take advice from anyone.
Exactly.
You feel like you know best, you know?
You stay in one spot,
so can you
know?
Sing a bhajan for us? A little verse, something, something, you know?
Let's see here. Which bhajan will I sing? I'll sing, you know. Well, I've been fighting with sinus, you guys can hear me. But, you know, it's for Shana, so I'll sing a little song, you know? Jo tu mitana chahe जीवन की तृष्णा सुबह शाम बोल बंदे कृष्णा 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 एंड दैट भजन सो ब्यूटीफुली सेज यू नो इफ यू इमर्स योर माइंड इन द आर्म्स ऑफ लॉर्ड कृष्णा एवरीथिंग एल्स इज फॉरगॉटन इन दिस वर्ल्ड सो माय हंबल अप्रोच यू नो इट्स लाइक आई वाज टेलिंग शनाज़ ऑफ यू नो इट्स Allergies is hitting all of us left or right this year, so my whole office is sick as well.
Surprisingly, this year it is attacking a lot of us. Apache Warrior is asking why we're sitting in the middle of the road. It's a track field, and Apache wouldn't know anything about that, running or jogging. You know, he knows to sit around and boss around
Apache,
people.
Apache, we are village people. We can stand up anyway.
Yeah, we're sitting in the middle of the ball field. You know, good night, each and every one of you. You're locked into SMS Shanaz Musical Sensation. And Apache Warrior, as Mr. Deo Moti said, that's his village in Lenora. We went there to release Angela's tribute. Wow, beautiful song indeed. Angela, congratulations, beautiful. Every song that you brings out, it gets better and better and better. And we can't wait. As an artiste, you know, keep on doing what you're doing. Isaac Ramcharan, how are you doing? Good night to you. Where is the beautiful Veronica Jagalal? And yes, Chutney Wine. She's a dedicated artiste when it comes to Chutney Wine in Florida, in New York. She traveled here also for my show at once, you know. I do a lot of little shows just to raise funds to do something bigger.
Well, you know, and me and Shanaz, we knew each other even when I was in Florida back then too. We used to talk a lot, and I've always admired you for what you do in the community and culture, you know. And Shanaz is just such a loving person. It's so nice to be yourself around her. You know, sometimes you meet people and you don't know how to be. Mm-hmm. She's somebody who always will come up to you, you know, and will say hi to you, you know, even like Saturday, you know. I've never been on New York television as much as I am in the company of Shanaz.
I wait for him. As I get my camera out, the TV guy, and I have to video him, you know. I love promoting our own and our music and people who has a passion for doing something, not just doing it for doing its sake. Hey, good night to Shahid Bax. Good night to each and every one of you locked in. You're rocking with Shania's musical sensation, Navin Navin. John from Queens said he has 600 videos. So when you think I love videoing others, John from Queens has 600 videos of SMS. And the very first one, I believe, we started out on his balcony. I was the very first person to be filmed on John from Queens' balcony, right? Overlooking the airport. Yes, beautiful indeed. And I can't wait. John is always in the studio. He stopped by sometime. He knows he's always welcome. And he keeps me company behind the stage, behind the scenes. Good night to each and every one of you. Let's rock and roll. DJ Fest went to bed, thank God. Speaking of Jesh Ramanan, good night to my good friend Mr. Jesh Ramanan. Sometimes he stops in the studio as well. And we will be releasing, Mr. Deo Moti will be releasing a pretty hot title by Angela Moti, done by Mr. Jesh Ramanan. So keep your eyes out. Follow her on YouTube because you never know what's coming up next.
Yeah, let me say big up to Jesh. Jesh is a very talented guy. You know, I met him a couple times and I love his style. He's doing really good. And Apache Warrior is saying that I sound good. I should do a puja for Shanaz.
Yes, Apache will be sitting down front and center. He loves Fuji, you know.
Yeah, we need Apache to come and sing some kirtan for us as well, right?
He can't sing though.
But you know, I'm gonna say Apache. I'm a huge fan of yours, brother. I saw him at Chutney Wine recently. I said, when are you gonna clear your schedule for me and you to collaborate? I think that one is gonna be me.
Oh boy, you gotta get him to wine and go down. And bedroom bully, oh my god, sometimes he's like, Shanaz, don't talk about those songs, I get in trouble. I said, what, you're the bedroom bully and you get in trouble? Hey, good night to a fellow lion from the Queens Community Lions Club, Mr. Kayum Khan. Good night to you, the famous John from Queens, Apache Warrior, good friend. I could bust his chops.
By the way, where's Apache right now? Is he in
I think he's in Holland or something.
Yes.
Holland or Florida or Suriname, you know. He said he's been traveling.
When I grow up, I want to be just like Apache.
Oh my god, what? Rude. John from Queens said Jesh supposed to put me in one of his next music videos. So Jesh, you know, we got John from Queens, and John from Queens love to wear his bling. So guys, you got to put him in your next music video, as he's featuring all of us in his on his YouTube channel. We have to feature him as well.
Yeah, guys, and also subscribe to John's channel. You know, he does a lot of content. One thing about John I love is that you don't miss an event. He promotes everything.
And he just mentioned he's been filming Chutney Wine. He loved Chutney Wine. He loved wine and he loved chutney. And he loved girls.
So he likes to put it together.
So you know, all the girls will be there and they'll have some wine and they'll do some chutney.
And that's right, guys. When you go on his page, you see such pretty models. You know, it's...
Right. Hey, good night to Amanda Khan, my handsome brother in Toronto, a member of Chutney Wine. We're speaking of Chutney Wine. Mr. Tyron Madramutu, the beautiful Shanti Jeffrey, how you doing? Good night, good night. Nalo and Kishore Gopal, how you doing? Hi, Tony Ajoda, good night to you. And the beautiful Shanti Jeffrey said, beautiful song done by Lisa Hari Prashad and your two beautiful daughters. Sheila, good night to you. Music is its own therapy. I say for kids, you know, if you seem a little distressed or you're focused too much on school, detour them into some kind of music, whether it's guitar, piano, little vocals. What do you think?
I think so. You know, music has always been my therapy. You know, I mean, it could be, I always say, people can come and go, things in my life can come and go, but never my music. You know, it's one of the most sincerest part of my soul, and music just lets you express every emotion.
When you're happy, you sing. When you're sad, you sing. When you're confused, you sing. There's a song for everything, so why not release it into that, you know, channel it into music. I want to say good night to Dignitary. Good night to I have a couple of CDs here, you know, always passing through. Who would you like to shout out?
I see Vanessa Matura. Good night to you as well. Mr. Bhupal Jagru. Of course, we have so much people coming on here.
Share the link, share the love. We're rocking in the studio. It's a beautiful day and he's always welcome. Maybe he'll have his own, you know, channel to play all his music, support his artists. Thank you very much. And I can see who shared. Mr. Deo shared. Usha Azimullah shared. Amanda Rahat. Radha, good night to you. Thank you for sharing. Wow, Apache shared my video. He's afraid of me. He said, Shinazi, when you see me, you're gonna wring my neck. And I will. This is my favorite song. Let's go. Well, Miss Deomoti, send me that bhajan of Mr. Apache Warrior singing, and I'll feature it on Shanae's Musical Sensation. Sheila, good night to you. Mr. Paul Ratnas.
Tameshwar, Jane, Ryan, good night, good night. Thank you so, so much.
Annalisa, how you doing? Good night to each and every one of you. If we're missing your name, please feel free to comment again. As I love interacting and I love commenting, we will be producing another brand new program coming back from June. As you guys know, my platform is domestic violence, and I might take a step away. Sometimes it's good to take a break, focus on something, channel it to something else. And guess what? That is my platform. Monday night, SMS, and it's a program we were talking earlier. It's going to be co-produced by our very own judge, Karen Gopi, because we'll be talking about domestic violence and somebody well-known in our community who says it's important. Let's talk about it. On Shanae's Musical Sensation, she's a radio and TV personality. Who is it? You never know. Keep watching. Good night, beautiful Vanessa Matura, a member of the Indo-Caribbean Federation. They will be having a barbecue this Saturday, guys. Check out my Facebook page. And I know earlier, John from Queens mentioned I should sing Shyam Sundar. Well, coincidentally, I sang Shyam Sundar last night at our Lions Club karaoke. It was done at Passions Lounge, so check it out on my Facebook story after this program, of course.
Big up, of course, Rondell of the Passions. You know, Rondell's always doing a great job in the community as well.
That's right. He's a member of the Queens Community Lions Club, and he said, let's do a fundraiser. Let's do something at Passions Lounge. And we had a great turnout. Haresh Sujde was there. Tony the Tiger was there as well. They kept the crowd going. We all had a chance to, you know, sing a little bit. You know, it was karaoke now, so no judgment. That is the best time to come out with a song, you know, see how it sounds.
Shanae is one to tell you guys, but Shanae actually sang a couple duets with me when Horatio was getting remarried.
Oh, right, yeah, remarried. So, yeah. And he's doing something
we
again.
We set the mood for Horatio and Priya.
Very romantic indeed.
That's the voice of the great Dima in the background there.
And seeing that you mentioned that, let's talk about it. Because I feel like our community do not respect, do not appreciate, do not show love to someone. And everyone and anyone took advantage of his funeral and his death to make themselves famous. Did a little bit of reel, did some music. Where was everybody? Where were they? Were they playing his music before? Way before. Rest in peace, Mr. Arnold Beam. And I still can show you texts from him because his last visit to New York, I went to Amazura to see him, and I messaged him, would you like me to pick you up, to take you there, because I went to pick up Hitman to take him to Amazura. But then he said, no, I'm relaxing, I'm going on a little late. So you know what? He was having a good time. We did take a nice picture. I showed you guys that picture with me, him, and Nisha B. And Hitman also was there. So I felt like Where is the respect? Show them acknowledgement while they're here, right? Show them some love, appreciation, acknowledge them while they are here, not when they are gone.
Yeah, you know, I agree with you. You know, the Bima is... I'm a true Anil Bim fan. You know, I've been following Anil Bim since I was about maybe 11 years old. When he first came on the scene, you know, he's one of the most talented, actually one of my most favorite voices. And I, because of him, I got so far. I wanted to be a singer like him. And his last show in New York City, I was very fortunate to be at that event in Mingles. Mm-hmm. And it's something that bothers me every day, you know. And it's sad because, you know, people don't realize as artists, you know, he has a family, he has, you know.
And you leave them and you travel, yeah, every time you have a show.
And it should not be exploited. I do see a lot of exploit behind it, you know. And, you know, we have to honor his memory and let his soul rest in peace. And, you know, just the contribution, you know. Even when we sing his songs now at shows, you know, people still go crazy for it. I wish he had gotten more recognition, especially over here. But he was an amazing artist. He's somebody I could listen to every day. I listen to at least 4 or 5 of his songs every day, and I'm learning so much just listening to him. So I'm gonna miss him greatly.
I listen to his song, and I listen to him when he was live on air as well sometimes, you know. So if you go back to all my programs, you will hear I feature a song here and there way before he passed away. I was always appreciating his music. So for all these people to come now and start appreciating his music, you're a little too late for that. The boat has sailed. Show someone appreciation while they're alive. Love, appreciation, and respect. We're actually waiting for some athletes to pass by. We're commentating, a race. We could be commenting anything. As long as it's positive, stick with it. Oh my goodness, listen to this.
Put it up.
Sophia Juman, Mohammed Asghar, Ganesh Balak. Mr. Kali Boys, good night to you. You know, this week I got 4 invitations to come on down to Trinidad and Tobago. Unruly Vishal, let's go.
Let's go.
You know, and 4 artists hit me up to say, let's go to Trinidad. Pass through. Mr. Kali Boys, I believe I'll be coming there. Nay, naturally, lol. Annalisa, good night, good night. Tony Ajoda, Sheila Juno. So guys, if I'm missing your names, feel free to comment. Hopefully Navin will see the name and he can pick it up.
I like this, you know. Butch Paul says, music is food for those who love singing, like myself. That's very true. Very, very true. Very nice point.
Come on guys, I want you guys to comment what music video I should be ending our program with tonight. I already know what it is, but I do want to see if you guys are reading my mind. John from Queens, I'm waiting for your comment. Rajiv Nandalal, what video I should end the program with tonight?
Come on, Vanessa, give us an idea.
Vanessa Usha. Matura, Usha Azimula, Sophie Juman.
Oh Lord.
Can you translate that song, Just Walk Into My Life?
Just Walk Into My Life. walk into all this craziness and stay in my heart forever.
Wow. You're so good with them Hindi words, huh?
I know a little thing here, then.
Well, good night to the handsome Ashie Mano, of course, and Chandra Rambalak. How you doing, Chandra Ramlakhan? How you doing? Good night, the famous John from Queens. I know Ashie is very busy. So, guys, without commenting, we will end the program. I know it's getting kind of late. We will end the program with the handsome White Tiger, Mr. Navin, Ram Saran, Tal Steve Baksh. I know DJ Fess is not sleeping. He's locked in, supporting and listening to all the beautiful music we're playing tonight on Shanaz Musical Sensation. Beautiful Shanti, Jeffrey, good night to you. Unruly Vishal, how are you doing? Muhammad Asghar, Sophie Juman. And I wanted to repeat our conversation because John said the microphone cut off at the same time we were talking about Tun Tun song.
Tun Tun.
Right? We mentioned it's an oldies, it's a classic. And the video wasn't done. So Terry finally did the video and it was awesome, awesome. I was expecting Tun Tun to be a little bit more Tun Tun, you know. Because in my head, when I visualized Tun Tun, was a very chubby person. But, you know, the video was well done. And he did give a lot of folks opportunity to be in that video. You were saying how many youngsters he encouraged to be in there.
I was very happy to see young children involved in it. I think, you know, these moments inspire people. Like how we were talking about Anodim earlier. Listening to him inspired me to be a better singer. The same way with everybody in his videos, giving these children an opportunity to shine, you know. And as Shanaz saying about Tun Tun, if you guys notice, I put on black. But, you know, my mom just popped on, so I want to say hi to my mom, of course. Love your mom in Florida. And, of course, so much love tonight as well. I want to thank Shanaz for giving me the opportunity to come here and to be a part of your wonderful, amazing program.
You know all the artists, so tell me who's the singer. And as I mentioned earlier, I had the opportunity to interview him last Saturday. He was performing at Mingles, and that's an exclusive interview that will be airing on Shanaz Musical Sensation, the TV version, and maybe I'll put it on the program as well. So Mr. Rohit Chand, we actually went to Guyana for Clash of the Titans together. We travel also Adrian Dutching, you know, a few of the artists. Big up to Mr. Mahendra Ramkilawan from next week. It's all about Guyana Night on Shanaz Musical Sensation, featuring all the artists who will be performing on July's 15th show, Mahendra Ramkilawan, Guyana Night. It's happening at Amuzura Concert Hall, so let's go, let's rock and roll. I'll end the program with the handsome Navin Ramsaran, the White Tiger, Tasif Baksh, and yes, the handsome, handsome DJ Fess. I can't say anything. You know, he blushes a lot. He gets red a lot. But he's always handsome and helpful. So good night to each and every one of you. And not forgetting Article Don and the beautiful, sensational Tibetan singer residing in Toronto, Yankee Tiny Betty.
Yes, yes.
So let's go.
Article. International combination. Yankee Tiny Baby, Posse,
Prince of Melody,
Navin,
the White Tiger,
Chopper, Roger, Big Elite, all those around the world,
Sarikama Records.
Kitna pyara vaada hai himmat wali aapko ka, kis masti mein suje na kya kar dalo mujhe sama.
tiny. Me love the way she move and me say tiny whiny. Girl, I search and seek and me say where me find she. The app me Mr. Roger, me say where you find she.
Your way, beautiful song indeed. Beautiful music video, as you said, it was edited by Tosif's daughter.
Yes, it was edited by Tosif's daughter, and of course, I want to say a big up, of course, to our sponsors on the track. You know, Mr. Hari Sukhdev and of course Ramjam Express as well for making this happen. So we're very fortunate with it, and I want to say a special thanks, of course, to Article Dawn for coming on board and just lighting up the track as well. You know, so big thanks, of course, to the Elite team, Tosif, Yankee. DGFS.
If you need these guys to perform at your event, your wedding, you know, call Mr. DGFS.
Call DGFS,
yeah. And he will get you one of these artists that's available. You know what is so good about having a group? If you're not available, one of the other members available.
Yeah.
So it's great, you know. I know when I'm getting married, he'll be singing at my wedding. Tosif will be singing at my wedding. As I mentioned earlier, we were chatting. The beautiful Yankee Tiny Betty, we were at a boat cruise in Canada a few years back. And she saw me and she came and she said, Shanaz, you know, and she is fantastic because during the pandemic, she released a few songs and we played it right here over and over on Shanaz Musical Sensation. And so many folks love her and appreciate her. She is a Tibetan singer residing in Toronto and she is wonderful. Big things are coming her way, heading to, you know, Holland, Suriname, everywhere because that's her passion. She loves singing and I love what you guys collaborate with.
Yeah,
Rohit Chan, good evening to you. Mr. Muhammad Asghar, how are you doing? Bibi Farooq, Dave, so how are you doing? Natasha Shiv Darshan, good evening to you. And it's time to say goodnight for now, but we have to say goodnight to the beautiful Veronica Jaglal, Rajiv Nandalal, and your beautiful baby, your beautiful wife, of course, Sophia Juman.
I see my brother Harish Sagdur has popped on as well. Anita Ja Group, good night to you as well. Thank you so much. Sonu. Thank you so much, Ms. Chandra Ramlakan. Good night to you, of course. Amanda, my good friend Amanda Radharam. Amanda actually took a clip of me and Terry Baya singing Guyana and Trinidad Bangu. So you guys can check that out on my page as well.
Mr. Harish Sujdev did a fantastic job singing and supporting the Queen's Community Lions Club. He met all the fantastic members of our club. And guess what? We are an amazing club. We have a lot of professional in our Queen's Community Lions Club doing a wonderful job. He popped in with Mr. Tony the Tiger and they did a fantastic job keeping the karaoke going. So good night to each and every one of you. Navin Singh, good night to you. Navin, good night to you.
Navin Singh, good night, bro.
And you know, you saw that hat in the studio. He's not getting that hat until he comes to the studio. So he has to stop by. Well, folks, it's been a pleasure being here, entertaining you guys with our music. It's great having the White Tiger in the studio. It was awesome, awesome seeing the DJ, the famous Badman DJ, DJ Fest, you know, walking out. I love that video. I could play it over and over. And before I had a chance to play it on this program, it was already incorporated in my TV program, because when I had to overlook the program, review the program to send out, the editor Pujaram already plays it. So next week episode, you'll be seeing that featured on Shanaz Musical Sensation as well. Old is gold, as they say. And is the voice of the beautiful
Prithvi Beam.
Prithvi Beam. What else you want to say? Something you want to say?
I think the music was also produced by the late Donald Beam as well too. He usually produced a lot of her tracks, including Shamsun, or he did it as well. So he was a jack of all trades, you know. He was a musician as well too.
And he loved to support all the young musicians as well.
Very much so, yeah.
Good night to Auntie Nalini Naidu, Uncle Michael, good night to you, Harish Sujde, and all you wonderful friends locked into Shanaz Musical Sensation. Until next time, feel free to hit up Narvin and say stop by the studio again, because we talk about so many artists and I know so much more about the artists because he knows them well. Until next time, God bless you and yours. Have a productive weekend.
Have a great night, guys. Thank you so much.
All the best to you and yours. Nuri Nuri. The handsome son of Juno, John from Queens, you're locked into SMS. You never know what's coming up your way. Keep it locked for next Thursday. You're watching Shanaz Musical Sensation on the famous John from Queens YouTube channel. Continue supporting our number one YouTuber, John from Queens. I'm yours truly, Shanaz Hussain.